Today for Jessica Volley, we wanted to create a really strong, minimal, clean, powerful, high shine look. So to create this look, we're going through with the Moroccan oil mousse and we're adding layer upon layer and blow drying it in. Then we're going through with the hairspray, medium hold, and just doing each section, giving it a mist, and then pressing it in. The best part is we're finishing off with a super shiny gel that we're literally painting on just on the top section of the head. So it's gonna protect the hair, and it's also gonna give it extreme shine and just a real richness.
I'm a little bit inspired by 70s palette, like a khaki eye, a beige lip, a contour. Very sexy 70s, a little bit of a Margot Hemingway feel. I wanted this kind of very full brow and full lashes top and bottom. But just a modern twist, we're gonna add a very vinyl gloss across the eyelids and down the cheekbones to make it kind of modern, streamlined.
I like to make positivity, you know, I love colors. And you know, in that season I feel more than other season, that color is in the hair. And that is beautiful, because especially in the young collection that is just covered. French, because I love in a few pieces to make some French, especially just for the runaway, because I love to see the girl when he's walking, to see one movement. I have one French, completely gold, you know, just for the runaway, the movement. Every girl should attract the eyes for the people that watch that.
I mean, the thing is, always doing the show is always so nice because like the music is always like so full, energetic. It's always, I mean, I always like doing all his shows. I'm wearing just this like crop top jumper with another layer of like a really skin tight shirt and skin tight jeans.
My look is super sexy, collection is really cool, really sexy, really Jessica Volley. I'm gonna wear a really modern jacket with a mini skirt, the colors are amazing, the makeup, hair, everything is just perfect.
A lot of energy, fun, sexy, beautiful, strong. Mike look is a pair of really tight skinny jeans, but they have a bit of color and texture on them. And they're paired with like a jacket as well with a flared sleeve. So it's really fun with a nice like suede boot. Really comfy, but kind of sexy at the same time.
Forget that I'm Latin, that sometimes to be Latin, it means that you love colors, that you love to show what you have inside. Most of the inspiration is from the art of my city, of Florence, the statue. And I make the photo to the statue of Florence after I paint, I give colors. And you know, I make one new way of design, of fashion, of art. That is my way to speak with the young.